A little traffic heads up for you now. Starting tomorrow night, all of the lanes of the ramp connecting the President George Bush Turnpike and I-35 East are going to be closed. The North Texas Tollway Authority says it's doing routine maintenance on those ramps every night for the next 2 weeks. So between 10 p.m. and 5 a.m., you can use Sandy Lake Road or Denton Road as your detour. The ramps should be back open at night on January 5th.